Question number 6. Set up an equation in the following cases. First one. Irfan says that he has 7 marbles more than 5 times the marbles Parmit has. Okay. Irfan has 37 marbles. Take M to the number of Parmit's marbles. Irfan says that he has 7 marbles more than 5 times to the marbles. But Irfan has 37 marbles. Take M to the number of Parmit's marbles. So we have to take, let M be the Parmit's marbles. Okay. Therefore, Irfan's marbles are 5M plus 7 because he has 7 marbles more than, that means 7 plus 5 times 5, 7 plus 5M, or we can write it as 5M plus 7. Therefore, the total number of Irfan's marbles may be 37, which is given here. So, the required equation is 5M plus 7 is equals to 37. Okay. Next. Lakshmi's father is 49 years old. He is 4 years older than 3 times Lakshmi's age. Take Lakshmi's age to be Y years. Let Lakshmi's age be Y years. Then Lakshmi's father's age is 3y, because 3 times Lakshmi's age plus older, it is older. Okay, so since it is older, plus 4. That means Lakshmi's father age given by 49. He was given. So 3y plus 4 is equals to 49. This is the required equation. Okay, because 3y plus 4 is Lakshmi's father's age. But he was given Lakshmi's father age is 49. Therefore, 3y plus 4 is equals to 49. Third question. The teacher tells the class that the highest marks obtained by a student in her class is twice the lowest marks plus 7. Lowest marks. Okay, keep this in your mind. The highest score is 87. Take the lowest score to be L. You have to indicate the lowest score with L. Now, let the lowest score be L. Therefore, the highest score is twice to the lowest mark as he was given, plus 1. Okay. So, 2L plus 7, this is. But the highest mark is, the highest score is given by 87. So, 2L plus 7, I am sorry, this is typing mistake. Okay, 2L plus 7 is equals to 18. Question number 4. In an isosceles triangle, the vertex angle is twice either base angle. Okay, we know this. Let the base angle be B degrees. Remember that the sum of angles of triangle is 180 degrees, okay? And this is an isosceles triangle. Let each base angle be B degrees, as he was indicated as. Therefore, vertex angle of the triangle is 2B, okay? Because it is twice. Sum of angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. So, the required equation is, we have 3 angles in a triangle, B plus B plus 2B. This 2B is vertex angle of the triangle. Okay, this is the equation. 4B is equals to 180. Okay. With this, we have completed this exercise. Thank you.